You missed it, bub. You pronounce it potato, it's potato.
Yeah.
Just like everybody calls Atherin, Atherin, it's Atherin. Atherin.
It doesn't matter, really. Potato, potato.
And the way it's spelled, it does look like that's brand new there, that orange one coming.
Control what's going on in the train.
Watch where it goes, right to the coal thing. Stuff out now. You see those bulkhead cars down there? Remember I pulled that out of my train box, that red Southern thing? Mostly everything they got, I've got at least one. Okay, did he change anything? Yes, he did.
What did he change?
The N&W outfit. See it coming?
Yeah.
And there where it runs under everything. Oh, we changed that too.
What?
See this front engine? And he put a B&O on. Think of that little orange one zipping around. What do you think of that little orange one zipping around? That little high speed one, yeah. That thing never ran here, but it is pretty cool to see. Guys know how to model. I have seen it where guys actually put little electrical lines on their telephone poles. Hard to do, but it's like little black line that's this thin. It's a Broadway Limited engine. Well, folk in Western.